So we're going to do one more example of finding area between curves. Now, this one doesn't quite fit the scenario that we encountered last time. Let me show you why. Our two curves, r equals 1, right now that's just the unit circle, right? Radius 1. So we draw that in. Okay, there's r is equal to 1. 2 cos 2 theta, that is a four-leaf rose. The 2 means that we're going to go out all the way to here. Okay, so we're going to get a curve that comes around, does that, goes down, does that, up, like that. Okay? We want to find the area between them. Now, one of the things we do, let's say we want to find the total area, or maybe we want just one piece. I can't remember if the question specifies one piece of the total area. Doesn't matter. Because there are basically 8 equal pieces. So it would be good enough to find the area.